herzlich willkommen im NISM Support Center für die AMADEE-15 Mission des österreichischen Weltraumforums.
Here is the flight planning team. We are doing the activity planning for the field, meaning when which person should do which activity, and also the traverse planning, meaning where the experiments should be conducted.
We are the meteorologists. We support the flight plan team with weather forecasts for the field.
Our part of the RSS team. Remote science support. This is Alexandra Zabistvavu, and my name is Anya Wosiak. There is also Oscar Kams in our team, currently in the field. And our main objective is to help to assure that the science will be produced during the mission.
Hallo, mein Name ist Daniel. Ich unterstütze das MSI bei IT-Problemen.
Hello and welcome to the MediaCom office here in the Mission Support Center in Innsbruck. My name is Olivia Haider and we are trying to get the message about space exploration and especially Mars analog research out to the public and excite them about sending humans to Mars.
Hello and welcome to the FCT. This is where the action of the MSC comes together and where we relay the information back to the field and we collect the information from the field to spray them here around all the teams and relay the most important messages around. I'm Tilo Kauhoff, I'm currently the assisting flight director and I'm assisting my colleague here in the daily job and I'm responsible for relaying the messages to the internal teams and greeting everyone that comes in here at first and then assigning them to the according stations.
My name is Laura, I'm the current flight director. As Tilo said, this is the room responsible for the communication with the field. So as a flight director, it's my responsibility to make sure that everybody is following the action.
Hi, my name is Kartik Kumar and I'm EarthCom here in FCT and I'm basically the point of contact between Earth and Mars, so I relay all the messages from Earth to Mars and help troubleshoot any problems on Mars. I'm also an analog astronaut and I will be in fact returning to our site next week. But EarthCom also actually has an important role which is to understand the field, so this is the reason why I'm here.
Hello, I'm the biomedical engineer. My duty here is to see about the telemetry of the suits, to see the biomedical data of the astronauts, to make sure that they are okay during the AVA.
I am contact and I am responsible to get all the informations that are on Earth.
Hi, my name is Eric. I'm working on the record station, which means I'm recording all the information that goes in and out of.
I'm Ismail, I'm procedures officer. My task is to survey the procedures as laid down by my flight plan and to observe how it is being implemented by the field crew and to backtrack how any time delays or are working out or whether we are ahead of schedule.
My name is Barry Bishop. I'm the science data officer for this mission. My responsibilities include making sure that data gets between Earth and Mars and back. So from Earth we send activity plans, flight plans and procedures. And from Mars we get science data, telemetry and log files. After the mission, I make sure that the data is made available and published to the general public.